fresh, locally grown lettuce in Cincinnati any time of the year? It may sound too good to be true, but thanks to a partnership with 80 Acres, fresh lettuce is now available year-round. Recently, our campus executive chef, Jonathan Hunt, and dietitian, Lauren Cohen, toured the Hamilton, Ohio company. This 10-level facility in Hamilton, Ohio can grow at least 10 million servings of leafy greens per year, and is just one of several facilities in the area. 80 Acres Indoor Vertical Farm uses technology and innovation to produce a sustainable, non-pesticide alternative to regular farming. The ultimate goal of 80 Acres is to provide fresh produce while cutting down on water and food waste, leading to an overall sustainable option for farming. In some areas, plants are surrounded by a purple light, where a self-contained water system recycles at least 97% of the water. Special cameras in the building detect pests before human eyes ever could, so those plants are removed from the facility. The goal is to eventually expand this program campus-wide. Look for 80 Acres stickers on campus, wherever the local produce is being served.